They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Finders keepers, I always say. Gun it. Do this shit. Fucking cult took over the drug. Here's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat. Thank you.
some weak-ass music. Today, fuckwads. You're lucky you got me.
Thank you. saved our bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brooke, I need you up on that wall. Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggies scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil, not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Brooke.
Okay, then.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been
happy
about
it. Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. Hat for the ticks, patience for the shot.
Over here. Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real, none of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor, well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Grandpa busted out of here way back when.
I think they have the monopoly on the
new
war
if he'd
stayed in here. Well, I'd like to see the manage from MacGyver, and I've seen the fine folks of Hope County pull off.
Oh, you look lost. When I was young.